Assalamualaikum, welcome to Desi Cool. Today I am gonna make mutton masala. So for this we need some ingredients, and they are mutton, bay leaves, dried and roasted crushed coriander, cinnamon, crushed black pepper, garam masala, red chili powder, green chili, chaat masala, namak, long, zeera or zeera powder, or ginger and garlic paste, one onion paste, yogurt, lemon juice, and for garnishing coriander. Now start with marination. So I'm gonna take this mutton, and in this I will add yogurt, 1 cup of yogurt, ginger and garlic paste, it is of 2 spoon, chaat masala. After chaat masala, I will add some red chili powder. Crushed coriander, jeera powder, black pepper powder, salt, mix it well. After mixing, cover it with a lid and keep it aside for 2 hours. Now what we have to do is, I have heated oil. Now in it we have to put onion paste. अच्छे से हमें भूनना है टिल इट्स कलर चेंजेस. नाउ यू कैन सी इट्स कलर इज चेंजिंग. नाउ वी हैव टू पुट बे लीव्स, सिनेमन स्टिक्स, गरम मसाला पाउडर, ग्रीन चिली, लौंग एंड जीरा पाउडर. स्टर विल अच्छे से भूनने के बाद जब इसको ऑयल ऊपर आने लगेगा तब हम इसमें अपना मटन डालेंगे. We have to put our mutton. Stir it well. ये देखिए मसाला भुन गया है. Now we have add little water. and we have to add a lemon juice at last. Now close the lid and cook it. Now close the lid and cook it for 10 to 15 minutes. Our mutton masala is ready. Now close the flame and at last put lemon juice in it and coriander. Mix it well. Now it is ready. So you can serve it with chapati, tandoori or chawal also.